Imo PDP DSOP Uzodinma's warning as they gather to protest in Owerri. Happening now in Imo State after Governor Hope Uzodinma had issued warnings to protesters in the state, saying, "I will no longer tolerate and I will deal with individuals and groups of persons sponsoring or inciting protests in Imo. Any more of such actions designed to destabilize my government activities and tamper with the peace of the state will be resisted." But even with the warning, some Imo PDP members, dear Governor Hope Uzodinma, gathered to do another protest in Owerri, Imo State capital. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. What is your take on this news I just heard concerning this Imo State PDP concerning their protest against Hope Uzodinma? I think this protest is coming for a reason, despite the fact that Hope has given them this warning, but they decided to organize this protest. I think this is becoming too childish. Why is this party, the Imo State party, protesting against this? The executive led by seconders are protesting in foreign embassies in Abuja. Why all this chose? ADR and PDP have appealed for review of judgment at the Supreme Court. They should wait for Supreme Court judgment to decide the appeal, and it should stop causing tensions in the country. Their protest virtually has no effect and will not determine Supreme Court judgment. So why can't they wait for the Supreme Court judgment to decide before organizing such a protest? I've been saying this right from time that PDP, they don't know what they are doing. They are too forward. They are too fast forward. They should have waited instead of organizing such a protest. So viewers, with what you've heard, what is your contributions and your comments towards this news? If you have any comments or any contributions, kindly drop them below the comment box and also click on the subscription button to receive updates whenever I publish any new video. Thank you and have a wonderful day. Bye.